That scroll shows there has been another change in history.
This is when the two Saiyans, Nappa and Vegeta, arrive on Earth.
Two Saiyans this time, eh? That's quite the pickle, wouldn't you say? These changes have been picking up in frequency lately. Please be careful out there.
Come to get squashed?
Squashes? Did you come here to help us?
Oh, you're a Saiyan like them, aren't you?
You got some kind of grudge against them or what?
Who cares who it is? We have to slow him down until Goku gets back!
Guys!
Right
red! I'm so scared!
Too scared to move? Hey, I can't blame you, kid. Your first fight like this.
Forget about the breath, then. We have more important work to do. Did you say what? No, you fools. This is just a bit of fun.
I'll take my time crushing you one by one.
Just look at your evil face.
That must mean it's Goku. He's kept us waiting long enough.
Wait, something's a little off. Sense something's wrong with Goku.
Whoever or whatever it is, it's slowing Goku down, and the others can't hold out much longer. We have no choice. Find the opening and get over to Goku.
Are you?
Hurry! Stay out of my way!
We think you can hurt us now! He's not supposed to be there! Looks like a Saiyan of some kind! In fact, he looks just like Goku!
My name is Turles. I watched you fight. You put on quite a show, actually. Say, would you like to consider joining me? You can do whatever you want. Destroy planets, eat good food, drink all you like. Whatever you wish. There's nothing better, I tell you. You're among the last Saiyans in the universe. All things considered.
Don't listen to any of that drivel. His heart's a ball of pure evil.
Oh, so you're not interested? Well then, you can just die.
Sky looks just like me for some reason.
Of course you and me look alike, Kakarot. We're both disposable, low-class warriors. Make no mistake. I'll tell you now that I am done with that life. One day soon, everyone will kneel before Turles.
Do you read me? My partner is currently en route to your location. Turles is a dangerous opponent. We need teamwork to bring him down.
I guess that's enough for now.
Hurry after him!
He's gone. But who was that anyway? Well, there's no time to stop and wonder. I have to get over to Gohan fast. I have no idea who you are, but thanks. You really helped out. Oh no, that enormous presence I sensed vanished. I have to hurry. You want to come with me? Krillin, just stay back! I'll take it from here!
Got it. Gohan, we'll go.
Dad?
Finally, there you are.
What are you doing here, Kakarot?
Don't tell me you've come here to make some pathetic joke about Jesus or something.
Piccolo! Tien! Yamcha! Chaozu! And Dami!
His power has risen, Jack!
I'm not going to let you get away with this!
What?
Nappa! Hurry up and beat him!
Ah!
pay for this!
Just have to become a crazy!
What?
Burst open and mix!
No way!
Tables have turned.
This is the end for you!
Great Ape! A monster!
Let me tell you something. Her power is 10 times greater than normal.
I see. Now I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me.
This is bad. Nappa has transformed into a Great Ape too. Slowing Goku down has caused a lot of trouble.
The potential hidden in Saiyans is scary.
But if they aren't defeated, we won't be able to return history to its normal course.
We should fight them one at a time. Start out by defeating Nappa.
Lost.
Darn it! Stop that!